time to commemorate y'all, the hard work you've put in. This is our last show with y'all. And last night we talked a little bit about how exec board, the seniors on exec, on showcom, how much dedication you've put in over the past few months, every moment, just making Dahlia the community that it is. The choreographers expressing yourselves creatively, making pieces that we've never seen before come to life and building the community that we have. And then the seniors on the cast for bringing your energy, being role models for all us underclassmen on the team. So this time, I want to talk about how, even though we're going to be sad to see y'all go, as juniors, we're going to miss y'all. We're going to hold on to the memories that we have. But I want to acknowledge how beautiful you are as people. You work so hard in the classroom. You work so hard outside of the classroom. And then when you walk into Dahlia Duro, no matter what has happened, you light up the energy in the room. You acknowledge freshmen, sophomores, juniors. You say hi. You have jokes. You smile. You give us hugs. You cry together. We party together. We dance together. And your legacy will never be forgotten. It'll always stay with us. Those memories cannot be erased. And even though it's sad to say goodbye, I'm just happy to know that people like you are going to go out into the world and bring that joy, that laughter, that dance energy, that happiness to so many people for the rest of our lives. So thank you so much for being here.
And with that being said, I also want to recognize that Northwestern was hard, isn't it, y'all? Y'all can all agree. Y'all can all agree. So for all those seniors here, give it up for y'all. Y'all made it. Y'all did it. Y'all passed as hell, because it could be hell sometimes. Those midterms could be hell, right? But I'm so proud of y'all, and I hope you enjoy the video that we're going to show you right now. Love y'all.
We love you all.
We just want to thank y'all for all of your hard work and dedication. We love you guys.
I don't know, I feel like my history with Dahlia goes kind of far back. I've been going to those shows since I was a freshman, and I always said next year, and now I'm a senior, and I was like, oh, this is my last chance, this is do or die.
And when I applied to Northwestern, we had a Latin dance group, and I thought it sounded really fun.
And joining Dahlia Duro, Latina friends on campus and kind of try to build the, you know, small little Latino community. And I think once I joined, I saw that there was so much to like share with everyone other than just, you know, like our culture.
I really wanted to get more connected with the community, and it was so welcoming, and I didn't expect to find such a family here. And I really can't imagine how my college experience would have been had I not joined that.
I just wanted to find a community.
I think growing up, I've just always been and I wanted to be part of a Latinx community, and I also just wanted to dance.
She was on her way out to the auditions, and I was like, where are you going? And then she was like, I love auditions. And I was like, wait, I literally put on some of the sweatpants on, and then like,
we ran did, out. Yeah.
It was in sophomore year.
Last year's finale to La Mama de la Mama.
I think it's memory.
Me was senior formal. Somehow in the dance floor, like we all found each other.
Definitely the end of the show last year. I mean, this is only my second year in Dallas. So that was my first time doing that, and it was just like a really awesome experience to be like assessing doing the like chant, everything. I just really loved that.
Go up right when he says, like, vamos a tomar una selfie, which means, like, let's take a selfie. One of my dancers was actually able to, like, take out his phone, take the selfie, and we have the selfie.
Today's tech week, it's always so hectic, but so much fun just spending time with the other dancers, as well as the post-tech food runs at, like, midnight, 1 a.m.
Community.
Passionate. Hot.
Familia.
Warm.
Definitely friendship.
Duro, baby.